Hi, I'm Dr. Singhania from Singhania Clinic, and I'm going to talk about play therapy, which is helping your child heal through play. This is a form of therapy which helps a child to communicate and express their feelings through play. Play is the work of a child, and it's a natural medium in which the child expresses. So those children who are very defensive, those children who have difficulty with language, young children, or very traumatized children benefit from this form of therapy. And through play, the child is given strategies on how to cope with difficulties, and it helps the child's acting out behavior. So it removes their difficult behavior. Apart from taking case histories and explaining what it means, the most important is the child is made to feel accepted. The environment has to be safe, caring, non-judgmental, and accepting. The child is given a series of choices to make. So the child may decide to play with dollhouse material or school related material or even animals, and depending upon the choice of the toys, for example, if he's choosing a family of animals, and if the child he chooses a dinosaur for a father or a kitten for himself, then we know what it means, that he sees his dad is very intimidating, or he sees himself as being very passive. The play therapy, we also use things like role playing, drawing, puppets. Again, it all depends upon the child's age, the level of his language, and the kind of problems he or she may have had. And just being with the child, allowing the child to express herself, is very therapeutic. These are the package details. And if you're interested, you can go to the website. If you're seeking help, please visit our website www.singhaniaclinic.com or call us on the number shown below. Thank you for watching.